Good afternoon, everyone. I hope everyone is doing well. Here again, I'm with another vlog. Right now, I am in Tashkent. I am somewhere near Navoi, Alisher Navoi National Library. And this is the Tashkent Flower Festival 2022. I'm not very sure about the days, and I think it's just only on the weekend, maybe for 2-3 days, or maybe it's longer. I'm not sure about that. I will also share the location of this place on Google Maps. Maybe if it's still there and you want to visit, you can do that, or maybe somewhere in the future, and if you want to come here. And it's right beside the Hyatt Regency Hotel. That is a landmark, and you can see the whole area. There are plants. I don't know if they are selling these plants. I'm not sure. So many plants around, and it's so pleasant. It's so refreshing. So let's get into it and just try to see the different type of flowers around. And it's so amazing. I cannot express, like, words are not enough to express this experience, the beauty, how gorgeous everything is here. It's so amazing. I will just be virtually taking you through this experience, and you guys can see it for yourself. And I will just upload this vlog soon. I don't know when I will upload this vlog. It will still be there or not, but if it's still there, do visit this place, or maybe next time in future. Tashkent Flower Festival. There are different colors of flowers, like red, yellow, white, blue, orange. It's so amazing. I can see the flower street decorated with nice, colorful, beautiful flowers. I would like to go there, and I would. So let's go inside that street. It's really beautiful. It's an amazing experience going into the street that is decorated. Carpet of flowers all around. Festival, I think it's from 6 to 8 May, and I don't know if it will be or 9 or 9, but it's sure here 6 to 8. And it's so amazing. I just want to stay here the whole day, and I like this. She looks so beautiful with the flowers, flower fairy. Pink Flower Street, getting into This is the month of May, 6th to 8th May, and next year if you guys want to visit this place, I think maybe probably it will be the same month. I see small kids, they look so good. Hi. 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 I just look like a star. Oh, so good. Oh, yellow, red, blue, purple, green. I just feel like I'm in heaven of flowers. Flowers all around. Mecca of flowers, like beautiful flowers all around. It's just so refreshing. It's so colorful. It's so beautiful. Another fairy, flower fairy. Some instructions about this. Now I'm in the middle part. Earlier I was in that flower street. Now I'm in this part, the middle street. It's so amazing, so marvelous, gorgeous, fantastic. Tea kettle, China, they call it China here, decorated with flowers.
try to find another life for me. When I ask about it, when I ask your heart.
tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Welcome to Tashkent Flower Festival.